like it is difficult for me to count like all the things which the organization had provided. So that is why, like, you know, in the last some 10 to 15 years or so, I've been like very, very active in volunteering in like different committees or within different divisions, because I gained a lot from the organization. Now it is time for me to give back to the community.
And I'm a member now just because of all the people IFT allows me to meet, of all the events where I can, you maybe find someone who specializes in a different area. If I have a meet question, I have someone I can go to. Or if I have a question about a different university, I can meet someone from there and ask them about it.
I love that I can be involved in volunteer opportunities to also help other students and share my experiences in the food science field.
I think that there are still so many opportunities for me to learn and grow, and IFT has provided those opportunities to me.